The Dimming of the Day by Richard Thompson.
Have we?